Well, hello everyone, Kevin here, and I want to welcome you to this Gobbler's Roost adventure. Today's video, go up to the secret pond, do a little bass fishing, get several visits by the beaver that's in there, and well, here's the video. I'll let you see what happens. There was a bass right behind me. Should be casting back that way. Okay, let's go see if we can find some bass. Right there. Ooh, this is a good fish. is a huge. Oh, he got off. Oh, he got off. Oh, oh, this is a huge fish. Oh, he got off. Oh, man. I can't believe it. Darn my luck. That's the fifth time in the last 4 years that I've tied into one of those absolutely huge bass in here. Jeez. Oh, he was absolutely huge. She was. Jumped completely out of the water right here near the boat and threw the hook. Oh my. Well, I got to keep trying. Oh, jeez. Darn my luck. She was huge. Was a hit and a miss. Well, there it was, everyone. You seen it with your own eyes. That bass was huge. Would have been the biggest bass of my life by far. But she spit the hook midair, and she was gone. If and it weren't for bad luck, I'd have no luck at all. Well, I just got to keep on trying. I'll be back at them next time. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please subscribe. I'm Kevin for Gobbler's Roost Adventures. Thanks for stopping by. There it was, everyone. You've seen it. Would have been the biggest, by far, the biggest bass of my life. Jumped up in the air right near the boat and spit the hook and was gone. What's that old song? If it weren't for bad luck, I'd have no luck at all. Yeah, gloom, despair, and agony on me. That's for sure. Oh well, I'll just have to get back at it again next weekend. If you enjoyed this video, you're welcome to come along next time also. I'm Kevin, and I want to thank you for stopping by on this Gobbler's Roost adventure.
Oh, this is a huge fish. Oh, he got off. Oh, he got off. Oh, this is a huge fish. Oh, he got off. Oh, he got off. Oh, this is a huge fish. Oh, he got off.